A man has a right triangular lawn with the following dimensions: 60 feet, 80 feet, and 100 feet.
He wants to make the largest possible rectangular flower bed, without enclosing the tree.
How is he to do it? And what is the area of the flower bed?